Okay, let's do this. This game uses an autosave feature. Cool. Okay. It's too quiet. There we go. Mr. Midnight, please. Is it the boogeyman? I don't like this. Oh no. Oh wow. They're dead. They real dead. Turn up them, please. Okay, thanks. Oh, people. Cloak people. A or B? Let's A or B. Let me go with A. It's longer. Yes. Sneaky, sneaky. Nice. Trust. Oh, that's creepy. Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. What? Okay. Okay. Because I want to. Yes. Let's see.
Hello.
All right. And we're back. There we go. Okay. So we got that. Really, Connor?
Yeah.
Do you even know where that's from? It's from a song.
Straight. thoughts on that? Thank you for all of your effort.
This game is so weird. Yeah, once I upgrade my setup, I want it to be pastel colored aesthetic. How does the color affect its running capabilities? The only thing that needs to be colored is the monitor, the keyboard, the mouse, and the case for the PC. Everything else can be whatever. Like, the keyboard and mouse set that I found on Amazon is like $30. And it has banana split keycaps, which are one of the most, like, pleasing sounding keycaps available on the market, because, like, every set of keycaps sounds different, and banana split ones are, like, really quiet, but they still have that clicky-clack noise that, like, old keyboards have. And they're like the rubberized kind of plastic, so they're really soft. I'm pretty sure it's a membrane keyboard. Well, people that have auditory issues, because like certain keyboards, I don't like them. That's why banana split keyboards are so popular for people that like actually care about their keycaps. What am I supposed to do here?
I'm
Here. I think I've gotten to a point in the game where I'm stuck, 'cause I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'm playing Fran Bow. I made it to the part where, like, you're crawling through the vents. Because some random kid locked you in the office and you're like trying to get out. And then you end up in the basement because you fall through a hole in the vent. And now I don't know what to do. Because I have to get past the nurse that's in the reception office. But I don't know how. I have a crayon. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Stuck. Time to Google how to get past her. 'Cause I've tried everything. I don't know what the correct way is. I've tried everything in my inventory. And I've tried clicking on everything in the office. Nothing's working. The nurse.
Have you tried turning it off? And not again.
Reception in Rambo. Oh, okay. That's what I thought you had to do. But I did it stupidly and it didn't work the first time. Okay. So basically you stole a key from the office and you have to pretend like it was in the reception room the whole time. So you have to like teleport over to like the key holder thingy and then you have to put the key. Now the nurse is like, oh, the key was here after all. I better take it back. Ew, why does she walk like that? She walks like she has major back issues. What do I do now? Do I just like leave? Go back. Okay. 4-digit password. 12. What does it say? Well, don't sign up for the Ulta credit card on that account, because that one is from... No, the catalog that you're holding is the one meant for my... I know! I do know how it works, I'm just tired. Brain smooth. Okay, what do I do now? I mean, I guess you could. I mean, there are some chemical exfoliants that are on the market.
Don't make fun of me. Don't make fun of the Jeffrey guy or I'll punch you. You die.
Well, now I'm stuck even worse. I don't know. Why would I steal them and then say that I don't know where they are? I never even like the scent samples. My scent bird perfume was supposed to be here today and it's not, and I'm mad. Oh yeah, your drugs. Quote unquote drugs. Hot.
Anything else left? Wasn't through the mail.
It was through her butt.
I said I wasn't gonna say it.
Oh, gross. Nice. I mean, you can't get blackheads there, so it makes sense.
It's just hilarious, but it's specific.
Well, it's a common problem.
You know what the name of it is?
What?
I just got it.
What is it called?
Acai your boobies.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, they got legit. They
got legit. Nice. Oh, is it the marinara infused facial products?
Yes.
Mmm, marinara.
Unicorn. Body butter.
That's
300 milligrams. Matcha.
Nice.
That's
I mean, if you eat it, yeah. You'd probably end up in the hospital.
They've got clarifying
Yeah, to get rid of your pimples.
I don't want it. The lid has a little spoon of corgi
bread. That makes it even better. Turn off the alarm, alarm code. I can't read it.
$1.
No. They've had Millie Bobby Brown stuff at Ulta. Tessa said it's not very good. Yeah. Because she tried, like, a lot of the products. Because when the stuff first came out, her grandma bought it for her for Christmas. And she didn't like really any of it, except for, like, the under-eye patches. I mean, you can go on Ulta's website and read reviews. Wait, what? I didn't see it on the website. I'm gonna be mad if they have it now. Because I looked everywhere for the Animal Crossing eyeshadow and I couldn't find it. It's with ColourPop, right? Yeah, with a U. What are the actual names of the palettes, though? Because I just searched Animal Crossing when I was looking. It might be an in-store only thing. That could be it.
Literally obsessed.
Is it like glitterly or glitterally?
G-L-I-T-E-R-L-L-Y.
Glitterally? Okay. That's not it. I searched glitterly obsessed and it just came up with that. It's probably an in-store only thing. They're probably in-store only. Time to Google it again, 'cause I'm stuck. How to get code Fran Bow. Yep. Cool. Found the code. Haha, sneaky sneaky. Yep. Haha, I got it. It's the yellow door. Up. I'm escaping. Escape. Up. Thank you. I think I'm lost. That's a dead end.
Yeah. so mean.